I think I might be switching to this bin. I think it might be too small. I don't know. I'm just going to start tossing in some fidget stuff. Okay, my phone. Hold on. Oh, God. My eyes hurt. I might have to have my phone placed down. Why I do this? It's okay. I have shorts. You probably can't see them because they're black. But yeah. Said not. If I'm adding in this tangle. Next. I have some fidgets in here. And I have a fidget cube. And I might get a bigger one. Yeah. It's an old fidget cube that I found. I'm saving it for last because it's my favorite. I think, no, on a bearing, that's for fidget, I have in here. Here's my other fidget toy. It's right here. It's a random thing that you could, like, twist by straight, okay. Let me make sure. Okay, let me take out every single thing as well. Because I was going to have to sleep over until someone decided to try and copy me. Because whatever I said to her mom. I don't know. It's like a thing that came with something, but now I just like the sound. I like it. I said I was depressed when she said she was, because her mom told her. Mom didn't believe her, which is good. And when she started crying, I was crying because I was telling the truth. And so then I decided to go home. Then she said, "You want a hug?" And that's what I was waiting for. And like, I'm leaving anyways. I got angry, so I had to leave the fidget toy to make me fall asleep. Cause, not to be rude, but she does whatever I do. Like, when I'm sad, she's not really helpful. So, yeah. Not saying that she's not my best friend. She's just not helpful when I'm sad. She's just not helpful. Because she just likes to do whatever I do, which I don't really like. And she knows that, but she just gets jealous. My mom's head, so yeah. She doesn't even watch my YouTube videos anyway, so yeah, but she does watch my TikTok, so that's why I created on an account. Because she does get on my nerves very much. She doesn't even care about me. So yeah. That's a very nice story time of my yesterday. And she always says she cares about me. You call that caring? Yeah, no, that's not what you call caring. And she said she was sad for me. Why was she sad for me? She doesn't even care about me. Like, what? I'm gonna have therapy tomorrow, so hope she'll help me. I'm gonna put this when I get them back, the small ones in the back, because I don't want them to get lost. And here, there we go. And cover the bigger one. There we go. But yeah, that's a nice story time. Which that's what you call not caring about. That's why it always says she doesn't care about me. So yeah, she always says she does, but no, she doesn't. I know she hates me. But she always says she doesn't, but she's such a liar. And she says that unless she sees this video, but she's at her dad's house anyways, so she won't see this video right now. But I just know that if she does go back to her mom's house, doesn't watch my videos anyway, so that's why I quit. She doesn't even care about me, that's why I quit. It's not like nobody else is gonna watch my videos with my 80 followers that doesn't even decide to like my videos. I'm putting the stuff that I don't really use behind that. It looks better. I like it when it's not open. This is huge. I don't really use it anyways, but it's kind of ridiculous. But it makes a ton of noise. I like the cooking. Okay, so this is what I'll put. I'll put some stuff on there for this bit. And obviously I'll just throw this on the top. Or I could just suction it to the side. Okay. And I have this attached to my phone case. It was supposed to be a strap, but I like to kind of like, it's kind of fidget to like twist around. So yeah. Then I have this on the side. It's just some texture. I know it's for showers, but you guys probably, some people don't even know that. So see, that didn't fit. That's the only thing that didn't fit. And I don't really use it anyways, so. If I did have a bigger one, I would have added this because this is very calming, but it's also really big, so I think I might go somewhere today. I want to, because I really want to look for fidget toys, because my friend wanted to know where to get that. She always wants to know where to get everything in here, which I hate. See, that's why I know that she doesn't like me. It's a lot easier. You could draw on this. It's a dry eraser. Dry eraser. I forgot to add stuff. These stuff. Okay. Easier then. Easy. Peasy. Goodbye.